I don't care how. But we go out from the beach with qualification.
Show again. Play how you want, how you know it, and be concentrated. We'll pass and we go to the next stage. Let's go!
Αλλά έρχεται στο πέναλτι γκολ! Βαρέλα! 0-1. Ρίγιοβιτς στο μεταξύ. 2-0. Τέλος! Θα φτάρει ο Ελκατουρίς πάνω στο 3-0. Στο 60. Η παρτίδα εγκρίθη οριστικά. Γεια σας! Φεύγουμε.
Κοιτάξαμε στα μάτια, μπήκαμε μέσα στην έδρα της και κερδίσαμε με ένα καλό σκορ που αυτό μας χαρακτηρίζει ως μια πάρα πολύ καλή ομάδα και θέλουμε να φτάσουμε τον πήγη ακόμα πιο ψηλά και να συνεχίσουμε καλύτερα.
Θεσσαλονίκη έχει καταιγίδες.
Μόρφη φωτογραφία.
Εγώ και μπροστά θα
είμαι. Θα πέσουμε έτσι με την έδρα.
Maybe after 0-2 at home, everybody know think that we are out of the qualification, and then the team react.
Λιμνιός, η σέντρα, Νάρτος, για το πλασάρι, 2-2! Ισοφάριση! 9 λεπτά για το 2-2, χρειάζεται ο ΠΑΟΚ. Τρεις τώρα στην περιοχή και εκτός ο Μαουρίσιο. Η σέντρα χαμηλά, ο Μαξιμέγκο, η κόντρα, γκολ ο Πέλγας! Τεράστια ανατροπή, 3-2 στο 44!
And also we go then in the Muscat, and I think that the people don't believe too much that maybe we can pass.
Professional guys. Fantastic, this team is fantastic, amazing. Yes, I
think
that. Thank you.
at the young.
Guys, we have a dream, eh? We have a dream. Go there and take them. And take this dream, my friend.
Ξέραμε ότι θα ήταν ένα πάρα πολύ δύσκολο παιχνίδι με μια μεγάλη ομάδα. Μας δυσκολεύτηκαν να παίξουμε το ποδόσφαιρό μας.
Ανάμεικτα τα συναισθήματα, χαρά γιατί πήραμε την ισοπαλία, μια πολύ σπουδαία ισοπαλία σε μια πολύ δύσκολη έδρα, αλλά δεχτήκαμε γκολ σε ένα πέναλτι περίεργο. Κοιτάμε μπροστά, κοιτάμε το επόμενο παιχνίδι και τίποτα παραπάνω.
I'm so proud of the team, you know, we could create history here, you know.
But next week I wish and I will pray every day to go to the group stage and make a very good match in Tuba.
Θα έχουμε τη δική ενέργεια ολόκληρου του κόσμου, θα γεμίσουμε το γήπεδο, θα το διαβάσουμε καλύτερα και να πάμε να κερδίσουμε.
Πάμε, είσαι δεν θα είσαι στο μάτι. Ε, στο γάρι. Οπότε που πάμε και το πάρουμε, ρε. Ναι, πάμε στο
πόλος. We went in Lisboa and we played the Delta. And the opponents pressed us a lot, creating opportunities by their quality, by our mistakes, by the lack of confidence arriving at this level, at that moment. But we didn't give up. We reacted two times and we came back. We came back with a fantastic result. This maybe is the most important characteristic that one team could have. The character. The power that is coming from inside of each one and after from inside of the group.
Ah, now he's good. Now he's good. Bravo.
You have quality, it's just a matter of confidence. It's just a matter of confidence.
Great! Bravo!
You have to have strong confidence in your quality, but also in your speed.
Hey, you got that, yeah?
We got it. Got it.
Palme, palme, palme.
Θα είναι ένα πολύ δύσκολο παιχνίδι. Θα προσπαθήσει να πάρει την πρόκληση, αλλά εμείς είμαστε αποφασισμένοι και ξέρουμε τι θα μας περιμένει εκεί πέρα. Γι' αυτό κάνουμε ό,τι καλύτερο μπορούμε για να πάρουμε εμείς την πρόκληση.
We move a lot, especially Maurizio and Jose in the middle here to avoid their marks and to be able to go out, especially from lateral zones to diagonal on the other side. And when we open them in that moment, we accelerate, we go high, and we build up in their half of the pitch. Make them to run, to be under pressure always when they defend. You are able to do this. You are very strong on this. You are very strong. If we are under big pressure and we don't have the possibility to move the ball and to escape from this, we play also long here on the back, trying to play on the back of their defenders and we go very fast to behind. on the half of the pitch, always with good positions and fast opening, seeing the pitch and to escape from their pressure immediately. In every situation that we have ball, open ball, attention to attack the space and to verticalize. Even if you are forced to throw the ball on the space, not clear pass, on the space behind them and attack it.
E passa pérase, ευκαιρία για τον Maurizio Plassé από τον Brijović, 1-0 ο Πάο, στο 13.
The first 20-25 minutes we was perfect. We play very good game.
Ήταν ένα πάρα πολύ όμορφο ταξίδι. Τελείωσε σε το γυρότερο αποτέλεσμα που... Δηλαδή, φτάσαμε τόσο κοντά και πάλι και δεν μπορούσαμε να γίνει το όνειρό μας αληθινό.
I feel a little bit sad, not because we lose this game, because they are a very big team, strong team, but more because we lose this with our mistake.
But you know, after some time, I start to speak with the guys, with my teammates, and also the coach come inside, and he say I was very proud.
Unfortunately, you pay this lack of experience, but you know very well that in football it is the next game. And the worst thing is to let a disappointment overcome you. And this is one moment in which we must be very, very, very focused and tough with ourselves and to be ready for the next game, for the next competition. And we have in front of us the possibility to come back and to take what we deserve.
And you know, after this moment, your emotion, your, how you say, upset, you know, go out and you start to positive things, you know.
Τελειώνει μια πορεία, αρχίζει η άλλη. Τελείωσε το όνειρό μας στη Champions League και συνεχίζουμε την Europa League.
We went together for very tough moments. Not just some. Also last year. And in every moment we showed character. We reacted and we went out of the pitch as winners. Might be tough moments in the game. Run and fight. Run and fight.
We must move in front because also UEFA League is important. So we want to go to this competition to play our football.
Some of you might be a little stressed. But you have to know, you must know, that the others are under much bigger pressure. For them is an obligation. For us is a dream. And we fight for our dream. We have to show power. We have to show strong power in this league. We have to keep this attitude. Please, guys. Keep your heads up because you deserve. You deserve.
Every game we play, I'm just getting more surprised by the fans, by the club, by the players. So everything is just going in the right way, and hopefully we can continue this.
Έχουμε ένα κορμό παιχτών. Ο ένας ξέρει τι ζητάει από τον άλλον. Υπάρχει σίγουρα πίεση και άγχος. πρέπει να αφήσουμε το άγχος πίσω μας, να είμαστε ψυχολογικά προετοιμασμένοι για να εκδικήσουμε αυτό που πρέπει.
Play this game with confidence, trust, pleasure, enthusiasm and responsibility. You are very, very good players. We showed a lot of times that we are able to play huge level of football.
Πρέπει να σηκώνουμε το κεφάλι μας και να δουλέψουμε. Τα δίνουμε όλοι μας τι έχουμε και τι δεν έχουμε σε αυτή τη φλανέλα.
We move in front because I believe we take a lot of experience with these three games and now I know that we are different.
Είμαστε σε ένα καλό δρόμο και με τις δυνατότητες που έχουμε πιστεύω ότι θα το καταφέρουμε.
Everyone from here is important, is decisive. This is our power. This is our power. Because we are all together strong.